Alright, welcome to this episode of my playthrough of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. It has all come down to this. We started out looking for Yennefer. We found Yennefer, and then we started looking for Ciri. We found Ciri. We had all of this thing because the Wild Hunt and their king, Eredin, is trying to use Ciri to get the An-El to flee their dying world and invade this world. We have had the Battle of Kaer Morhen, in which both sides suffered great losses. We've killed Imlarith, Eredin's general. We've convinced Gael, the viceroy in Tir Nahia, I think, their home city, to not send Eredin reinforcements. We've reconvened the sorceresses of the lodge. We've found the Sunstone, which we can use to summon the Naglfar, which Eredin will be riding to when he comes here. And so basically what's going to happen is Avallac'h is going to use the Sunstone. He's the only one who knows how to use the Sunstone to summon the Naglfar here to Unvik, where the sorceresses will prevent it from magically traveling back to Tir Nahia, and the Emhyrvar Emrys's fleet will prevent it from sailing out conventionally. Meanwhile, Geralt and some soldiers will board the Naglfar and confront Eredin, while Avallac'h waits in reserve. Avallac'h has insisted that Ciri stand back as far away from the Naglfar as possible, but well, we know, and Avallac'h, I'm sure, knows as well, that telling Ciri not to do something is a great way to get her to do it. Because she's been a pawn, she's been a tool, she's been manipulated, she's been abused, and she's been taken advantage of by so many people that her own free will, her own decision-making process, her own value is what's more important than anything. There are no more side quests to do that aren't Gwent or expansion packs, which I'm not doing. There are no more hunts to undertake. This is the only main story quest available. So I have a funny feeling this is the end of the game. Mind you, I said that a few episodes ago too, but regardless. Let's talk to Avallac'h, because our current objective is to talk to Avallac'h when you're ready to fight. And I'm as ready as I'm ever going to be, so let's go.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blame. Ida may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Thank you. is you, Galivane.
Not this time.
No, Ciri. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri! The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Oh, hell yeah. I love Ciri's charge attack. Current objective is to defeat Caranthir. Yeah, with the charge attack, I can just plow through enemies. Oh, yeah. Also, look at Ciri's medallion up in the top left. How it's an aggressive, snarling wolf now. I don't think it's ever been that before. That is a hell of a ship that they have there.
Almost, Cilla. Almost! Stjothjad! So be it. Let us end this.
Oh yeah, Caranthir. Caranthir was no match for Ciri. But now that she's disappeared, I've actually got my work cut out for me.
You see, it's not so simple. I know where that came from.
Ow! Ow. Got a long way up to go and only so much breath to do it in, and apparently there's sinking obstacles.
Ciri.
You're nothing but put down.
Current objective is to board the Naglfar.
Who's next? Who wants to taste Skellige steel?
Yelmer. You see Ciri?
By the Naglfar! We'll drown all you bastards till the bay is splashed with your corpses!
Who would you shoot at?
Any last words?
Set the trap! Fight!
You had your chance.
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
You know, he doesn't damage me much at all. The trickiest thing with him is his frost armor.
Against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
Alright, I hate to do this to you two episodes in a row, but I'm going to give you a bit of a shorter episode this time because if Eredin's telling the truth, then things are going to get even more complicated and even more big going forward. So you know the drill. Click over there. Join me next time when we see where Yen took us and what's going on with Avallac'h and Ciri. See you then.